Alright everyone, welcome back to HDTL. Back with Breath of Fire, and let's head into this cave. We heard what's going on. You can't make it on your own. We won't let you through unless we go along, okay? Sure. Alright, I got soldiers with me now. Probably a good thing. Alright, so she just has, like, healing magic. Okay. Okay, so these guys are good. I don't need to worry about them. I think what she has is better. Oh, she's equipped to that, never mind. Okay, so this was just kind of like a loop around. All right, so we gotta go back. Before we go up, let's see if there's a treasure or something over here. the ceiling. Check over here first. Okay, we're through. This is Romero. Karma is west of here, and Agua is north. More towns. The wizard used a potion to turn the den into zombies. The girls of the village have gone. Were they tired of country life? I somehow doubt that. The girls disappeared after the wizard began using his potion. Let's rest first. It's probably a life potion. Why don't you go ahead and use that? Luck potion. Would have preferred to use that on the main character, but that's fine. Yeah, that's it, dude. She just went and met someone else and left you. It has nothing to do with all the other women that have disappeared, who also met other people. To explore. Why is this hole here? Do I dare check it? Huh? Oh, I got a map. Like a world map? We live here secretly. There's quite a few of us. These jars are out of order and the map is missing. Well, it's mine now. This is basically all the same stuff. Although, I assume acorns restore magic, so I'm actually gonna pick up a few of these. The color of the ground is changing. It must be because of that potion. Soldiers too? Do I want to do that? She's already got a bronze rapier. Yeah, I'm not gonna... Because I assume they're not gonna be around much longer, so I'm not gonna bother equipping them. Did I come here at night? Why is everyone sleeping? Oh, chest. Proton B. Keep moving. Karma is to the west, they said. Let's see what's up first. Getting a sense of I should be, you know, worried about these monsters. Oh, they're doing quite a bit of damage. Functions as armor, but sure. Secret treasures here. I need to be on the lookout for them. Yeah, I will say, like, I have been using maps because that's typically what I've been doing for these, like, older RPGs. But for this game, so far, I haven't really needed them. But, like, it did alert me that there's, like, secret treasures here. Also, I missed something back at the beginning, so. Alright, need to level up. She learned luck up. Hold on to that strength potion. Thank you. Start dipping into all these herbs, because I have a bunch of them. Straight to the next dungeon. Actually, let's go straight down first. So we're gonna head up here first. Oh, cool, everyone's poisoned. Great. Alright, well, I do have a bunch of antidotes. M drops do. wish you can get like item descriptions, like in game. Go away, nobody's home. Oh, no, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, shit, how do I cancel? I hope I can cancel. Okay, I just hit all the buttons. Okay, that was scary for a sec. Okay, so we're gonna fort. Use that on yourself. You guys don't have the magic, right? No, so you're just attacking. Oh, Petrif. What? I assume that's defense up. I assume. Luck up on him? Crit. Seems like he's getting stronger and stronger. Okay, well, he's dead. Alright, let's heal. Alright, we're gonna go down here first. Seven. Not a great level up, but you learned attack up. Lots of left behind Dark Kiss. Alright, now is that equipable? It is not. I want to go up here?
Yeah.
Okay. Map just got a bit confusing there. Down first. That puts me okay here. Alright, so we got a bunch of holes. We got holes in the ground. I don't know if I want to go in any of them. Okay, not yet. We'll go up first. Thank you. so I want to go in this one. Here. Get a life too. That seems really good. Probably fine. I can heal as we're going. My brother's watching the gate. What'd you do to him? Same thing I'm about to do to you, buddy. Alright, so fort yourself first. Maybe I should fort everybody, because he's hitting hard. So now let's get the attack ups in. Nice dodge. Alright, so she can heal him. He seems all right. All right. We're going to finish this dungeon in the next episode, so if you guys like what you've seen, like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends, and we'll have more Breath of Fire in the next one.